All right, boys and girls, PSAOcast back with more Slaver King. And let's try this again, I guess. Maybe I should send Borchoff. See. Rolf. Oh, right, I got Banduk. I gotta wait. Gotta wait a little while. So let's see. Dyeworks starting to come in there. Okay, so our plan, our grand plan, should be to more or less head over here. These guys tend to have more, both the Sea Raiders up here and the Tundra Bandits over here tend to have a lot of what are they called? Prisoners. Why do I keep having trouble remembering the name of prisoners? Alright, I want to sell off that wine too. Ugh, well, that's a terrible price. Let's see what we got here. No. Okay, we've got 24 bandits, got deserters with farmers and peasant women. Not particularly interested in them. Bandits with no nothing. I don't want to fight those deserters. Can I just get through over here, please? Thank you. That's an okay price. Anything good here? No. Not really. Nah. Let's try and stay away from the forest as best we can. That is more Tundra Bandits with nothing. That is deserters, which I don't really want to fight right now. It's too much like work. We got all of 6 Sea Raiders, and they don't have anything on them. I guess we could try capturing them.
Today, the gods will decide your fate!
Uh-huh. Alright, Borcha, here's your big chance. Make me proud. Love having this nice big shield. Oh yeah, 2 down. Ow! How did you manage to do that? Well done, man. Well done. Oh, miss. Massive miss. Oh, sorry, I sort of got in your way there. Oh, come on! Stop missing! Okay, you're done! And you. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, 1 guy left. Can you deal with him? I'll give you your chance. Here's your big opportunity to show me what you're made of. Okay, you're really taking time here, dude. Well, at least you didn't get yourself killed. That is a big improvement. Well done. Well done. Ugh, your health is terrible. Okay, got that. That's good. Looks pretty good, I guess. Sell off all the junk. Armor. What kind of armor? Ooh, that's really expensive. Let's see. Could buy myself some cheap male mittens. That's only 1 point better. Ugh, not worth it. So these, seems like these guys are gonna make a liar out of me. Did I not just say that they typically have prisoners? I don't really want to fight these guys. Oh, there is somebody with prisoners. Peasant woman and farmers. Don't really care about that either. With this. Farmers. Yeah, man hunters are not that easy to find, are they? I have got to keep them alive when I do catch them. Come on. Anybody? It's those deserters. Oh, come on. Okay, let's move. What's this? Manhunters. Okay, so I could actually go and capture some manhunters and then force them into my party, I guess. Yeah, let's save it there. And try this. I don't know if this is a good idea, but no. Damn, so I can't actually attack them. That's too bad. I thought maybe I could capture them from them, but no. So I really have to just keep searching around till I find some with... That is 24 Sea Raiders. Just have to keep searching till I find somebody who's actually captured a few of them. Interesting. What's this? Looters? Sure, why not?
You better not be a manhunter.
No, but if you've seen any manhunters, I'd be quite happy to take them off your hands for you. Oh. Well, I did not take him out. You took somebody out. Oh, one more. Zinging those stones past my head. Yeah. None of that stuff's really worth anything. Peace! Let there be peace in the land. Prisoners. Do I need any more food yet? Nope. Things are good. Things are good. What is this? Farmers and peasant women. Okay, we got 31 forest bandits. Some deserters. No. More forest bandits. At last, I found you. Welcome back. Oh, that means I can send Borch off. I do suppose you know that I would like to be king. Go off and do that. Thank you. And how is my... how's my thing going? 3 right to rule so far. And 6 honor. And 251 renown. Looks good. Okay, keep searching. Search, search, search. Find manhunters. I gotta be around here somewhere. What's that? Forest bandits all by themselves. What is that? More forest bandits.
We can do this the easy
way. Oops, what's
that? Or the hard way.
Okay, fine. 7 forest bandits, sure, why not? Horse did just stop like that. It's kind of. Yep. How did you get taken off your horse again? Come on. Oops. One last one. I suppose his health was kind of low when it started, right? So, eh. I'll take them. Some good stuff. Oh, God. 21 of them now, damn it. But they do have some prisoners, so there's a chance. Okay, got no backup this time. I'm gonna have to... oh, we got water. Interesting. A massive pit down here. Looking Grand Canyon. Okay, a lot of them are not going to be able to actually hit me. They're down there. Might as well make our way in here and take these guys out while they're separated. So far separated. One. Okay. That's 2 less that I don't have to worry about. And I haven't taken much damage yet. Oh, and some of them are on the other side. There's a hell of a lot of them. That is just so many missiles coming my way. My horse again and again. Stop hurting my horse. Nope. Not gonna get in there. They really do like spreading out, don't they? Yeah, they're starting to run out of ammo, some of them. That was a mess. Alright. Another guy down. I like taking them out while they still have arrows, because that reduces the number of arrows coming at me, but at the same time, it's kind of dangerous to do that. Alright, well, they're almost out of arrows now. Oh, you didn't go down from that. Oops, miss. Nice block. You guys all running away? No, not everybody. Yeah, kinda running away, aren't they? Is that all of them? Did it. All by my lonesome. Can I take them all? Oh, I can't actually take them all with me. That's a shame. Right, so we got farmers and peasant women. So I can have some, you know, eventually if they survive, some pretty high level infantry units. But as for knocking people out, they're not that useful. What should I do? I'm wondering if I shouldn't just go ahead. It's going to take forever to get any kind of half-decent army of manhunters. Maybe I'll take these guys for now, just see how they survive. Alright, I need someone to buy. Oh, this is pretty close. Need somebody to buy my guys. Wandering Bard, Traveler, Mercenary Cavalry. Probably want to buy some more food. See what's a good deal. Some more bread. Sure. Okay, so the farmers can upgrade to watchmen. Oh, these guys can all go up to camp followers. And a couple of watchmen. Got some things. So what do we got here? Got a group of manhunters with a... They're running from forest bandits? Really? Where's these forest bandits they're running from? 30... Is that 36? Okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Deserters, no. Forest bandits, sure.
My men would like a word with you about your personal belongings.
Okay. There they are. Should probably try to draw their attention. Oh, miss. Damn. I had a golden opportunity there, and I blew it. They're taking two of them out. How? How did you not go down? Okay, let's... try and take out as many of them as we can. So my guys don't all get slaughtered. Get him. Get him. Go on. Go on, get him. I think one of my guys still managed to die. Yeah, it was one of the farmers. And see, they're immediately killing guys. I don't like that. Huntress. Interesting. I don't like this killing business. Like, how do I get my money? How do I get my money if I keep getting, you know, everybody killed? Goods are good, I guess. I could fight in the tournament. I wonder what kind of chances I have at that. Let's see. Jousting. Oh, miss. Okay, you're done. Ow. Ow. Let's take this guy out, hopefully. He's done. And we got just the red guy left. Yeah, that didn't go too bad. One green guy down, and the other green guy has been dehorsed. Dehorsified. And one yellow is down. And one blue is down. Do you mind? Terribly. Trying to kill people here. Oops, 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 oops. There we go. We are down to just the green guy now. I'll just go over here and get a run at you. Oh, that wasn't enough to take you down. Damn. Can you take care of him? Not enough. There we go. Success. And next one. Let's take that guy. Oh, no, that didn't work out. Okay, let's get a run at things and... okay, green down. Oh, red is out. Oh, oh, my guy just got hammered. My buddy. There we go. Is that all of them? Oh, one down. Oh, took his horse out. Here, here. There you go. There, I have this pole for you. We are down to the semifinals. Nope. Yeah, this is gonna be a little more tricky. Oh. Damn. Alright. No damage. Oh, come on. How did I do absolutely no damage to him? No. Oh, that was a good one. Ooh. Woohoo! Oh, how did I miss? Our horses butted butts. And by butts, I mean faces, of course. Oh, that's not doing it. That's not doing a damn thing. That didn't do anything either. Okay, he's made it. Oh, he made a fatal mistake and I still blew it. Oh, yes! One more round to go. Oh, whoop, no, wait. That. Oh, miss. 12 points of damage to the horse. Oh, I took his horse out. He basically can't do any damage to me at all now, because, you know, I mean, not much. And it's all over. Nearly 4,000 dinars later, and renown. Oh yeah, and I can join a feast. Hello, ladies. I am that guy. The local legend, you might say. Sister of Count Pleius, something like that. Okay, let's look for the best looking one, I guess. That's a weird hat. Let's see. Me? No. And she's kind of cute. I don't like that hat, though. Okay, folks, we're going for the blonde, I guess. Got a bit of a strange nose going on there, but I would like to dedicate the successes of this recent tournament to you, my lady. And then I would like to profess my undying love. Oh, 16 points. Quite nice indeed. All right. And we can level up that guy. Camp followers, have two of them ready to go to Huntress. Alright, we are going to call it a day there. Thank you very much for watching, and we will see you in the next episode.